Burgess's wake. I saw you there. Also, at the memorial for Helen Luger.
Do I know you?
Yeah, we were introduced at Maury Greenblatt's funeral. Muriel, isn't it?
Yes.
Nice to see you again, Muriel. Arthur Beasley. So this seems like a nice funeral. Who's it for?
You don't know who the deceased is?
No, I'm here for the 4 o'clock viewings, McNulty. I was a little early, so I thought I'd stop by and pay my respects.
It's for Judith. I didn't actually know her. I just accompanied my girlfriend.
That's nice of you. Would you like a salami?
Excuse me.
Well, I was a little early, so I brought along a sandwich. Salami is freshly sliced from A and B, and then I added some fresh red peppers from that nice little deli on Fifth that's really clean. Now, I usually get my bread from Verini's bakery, but today it didn't smell too good. So I went to Grand Union. And they never give me the right change at Grand Union. So I started arguing with the manager. I should be in this here, shouldn't I? I can wait. I had a viewing for my Sue here. Married 43 years. And you?
What?
Is this where you had to wait for your husband?
How would you know my husband had passed away?
You just had that look about you. That look of a person who had lost somebody that they spent their whole life with.
Oh. My June's viewing was in Schleier's. 2 years. A couple months ago.
Schleier's nice. Your seats are nice. Same someone?
Excuse me.
Was that too forward?
This is a wake. Someone has died. We don't know who she is, but still.
Well, I hit two.
I dye my hair.
It looks nice blue. find you sexy.
I find you strange.
No matter, I can live with that. I often think of those I miss.
Legs keep dying, but I grow strong.
Sometimes I have to reminisce. Mine never leave.
You won't believe.
I tell no tales.
I tell the truth.
I drink skim milk.
I drink vermouth.
I can live with that.
I like things clean. I scrub and wash.
I have a garden. I grow some squash.
Is that a problem?
Well, it depends how much time you're talking about. Because if you're talking years, either of us don't have that much.
I was thinking a few weeks, maybe?
No matter. I can live with that.
I will be buried at my gym's right.
Next to my suit. It's my gravesite, but I'm still here.
With much to give.
Someday I'll die.
For now, I'll live. I'll always love my gym.
And I my suit.
I just don't know.
You think I do?